कैरोल एंड डैन हैड टू फर्स्ट फिगर आउट मीन्स पता लगाना, ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड समथिंग. कैरोल एंड डैन हैड टू फर्स्ट फिगर आउट वेदर अ फेक टेल वुड इवन हेल्प विंटर. द डॉल्फिन कुड स्टिल स्विम ऑन हर ओन डिस्पाइट लूजिंग हर इंटायर टेल एंड टू वर्टीब्रे. शी हैड अडेप्टेड मीन्स गॉट यूज टू. शी हैड अडेप्टेड लर्निंग टू स्विम साइड टू साइड द वे अ फिश और शार्क वुड इंस्टेड ऑफ द अप एंड डाउन मोशन यूजुअल फॉर डॉल्फिन्स. शी कुडंट स्विम एज फास्ट और जम्प एज हाई एज मोस्ट डॉल्फिन्स. बट द रियल प्रॉब्लम वॉज दैट शी वॉज स्लोली डैमेजिंग हर स्पाइन. सो दे फेल्ट दैट बाय फिटिंग हर विद अ प्रोस्थेटिक डिवाइस विंटर कुड गेट स्विमिंग इन द राइट मैनर अगेन. द चैलेंजेस इन क्रिएटिंग सच अ डिवाइस वर मैनिफोल्ड. इट इज नॉट इजी टू फिट अ प्रोस्थेटिक लिम्ब and then make it to move the way a usual part of our body moves. This one would attach to the end of the winter's body and had to move side to side, up and down, and gently twist as she swam. It also needed to attach properly to her stump. This was particularly difficult, Carol explains, because dolphins have delicate skin. Human skin is also fragile. Fragile means kamzor. But I can scratch my nail across my skin and in a couple of minutes that mark is gone, he says. But if I put that same mark on the dolphin's skin, 6 weeks later, I would come back and that mark would still be there. Carol and Dan, who lost his own leg in a lawn mowing accident as a child, worked with an engineer to develop a new material nicknamed Winter's Gel that would help Winter bear her new body part easily. Dan tested it on himself first, and when they put it on Winter next week, nothing was wrong. The team began preparing the dolphin for her new prosthetic, starting with a very small tail so she could slowly become used to it. The trainers coached her to once again move her body up and down. Over the course of a year, the team gradually increased the size of the tail to match her now 230-pound body, and Winter began swimming as she had before the accident. We knew it was going to happen, but when it happened, it was just awesome. Carol says about the first time Winter used the full prosthetic, just to see this very clean, correct, smooth motion in the water, it was absolutely breathtaking. Working with Winter has become a hobby for Carol and Dan, who still often visit her at the Clearwater Aquarium. The facility it was nearing closing down for lack of money when Winter arrived, but has now become a major tourist attraction. Thousands of visitors, including many wounded soldiers and children with disabilities, throng the aquarium daily. Throng means be present in large numbers. Throng the aquarium daily. Winter inspires them and gives them hope.